next legend comes to us from the Snake Clan again. This was written by Ruby. Adapted for the stage by the Snake Clan. And this is called Why Beavers Live in Dams. Ruby, any background on this story? This story used to be called Why Beavers Are Shy. And now it's called Why Beavers Live in Dams.
Okay.
Nice stall, Mr. Dixon.
Alexa, listen to the tune. This is the story of why beavers live in dams. Long, long ago, in the forest, Beaver and Turtle were friends. Beaver asked Turtle if he wanted help building a house.
Want help building a house?
Sure.
Yeah. Stop looking at me.
But when Beaver chopped through the tree and cracked it, it fell and cracked Turtle's shell.
What was that? You just cracked my shell! You know what's lying down and crack shell? No, you don't, because you're a beaver! You don't have shells! Get out of here, you freak!
You want me to crack your shelf?
Beavers live in dams.